On behalf of the Phoenix Local Organizing Committee, welcome to Harmon Park. This is our first event for the 2017 Phoenix Final Four, and we couldn't be more excited to have you here. It's a great gathering to celebrate the historic unveiling of the 2017 Phoenix Final Four logo.
And while we don't know which four teams will be here, we do know that the experience in this area will be incredibly special for the student athletes, the coaches, and the teams that advance to this great community.
You're going to have opportunities to really involve everybody from the city of Glendale, from the city of Phoenix, from all the surrounding areas, and our friends at Arizona State who are going to put on an incredible show.
We know how to work together under one banner, and we will set a new standard of excellence for the NCAA and the NCAA Final Four. And I'm glad that Mayor Wires and Councilman Chivera are here together with Councilwoman Gallego and I, because we work together as a region. It's not just about the city of Phoenix. It's Phoenix, Glendale, Scottsdale, Tempe, all the Valley cities coming together, because we understand what an awesome responsibility it is to host events like the Final Four or College Football Championship this year or the Super Bowl last year. What an awesome responsibility, and we're going to come together to make sure we do the very best job.
And now, if you'll please join me in watching the monitors as we unveil our logo for 2017.
This is an event that is coveted by many cities in the nation, and now we're hosting it here in the Valley as a true regional event. So this is truly a great day.
And it's going to bring a lot more attention to the city of Glendale, the amenities that we have available, and it doesn't take people very long to figure out what a great place to be, the Valley of the Sun, state of Arizona, and specifically Glendale.